friends, we are gathered together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Emiko and Brandon in Christian marriage. The covenant of marriage was established by God, who created us for one another. Emiko and Brandon come to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. Emiko, will you have Brandon to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I love
Brandon. Will you have Emiko to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Brandon, please repeat after me. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Brandon. Take you, Emiko.
Take you, Emiko.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Emiko, please repeat after me. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Emiko.
I, Emiko.
Take you, Brandon.
Take you, Brandon.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Emiko, I give you this ring.
Emiko, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Brandon, I give you this ring.
Brandon, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Now that Emiko and Brandon have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen.
Amen.
By the power vested in me, by the beautiful state of Hawaii, in the presence of God, and the witness of friends and family, it is my privilege to announce Brandon and Emiko, husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Thank you. I can dance. I went, oh, what kind of dancing? And he's like Magic Mike. I was like, oh no. Do you need music? He's like, yes, please. So I busted out my phone, played music. He did that thing that Dylan did on the ground, but it was not smooth. Brother Man got down, busted his face on the ground, and got up and was like, I promise I'm better than that. Yeah, okay, Brendan. Well, I just want to say congratulations to the both of you. Emmy, I'm so happy for you. You deserve so much happiness in the world. If he ever needs cracks, let me know. I'll come over. I'll go give him some cracks.
So take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you.
Brendan is my cousin, and we grew up together, so I only have an older sister. And I've always wanted an older brother, so he was kind of like that older brother for me when I was growing up. One time I remember, we'd always make trouble to him, and he'd get so frustrated that he would cry, and he would start throwing tantrums. One time we came home from school, me and Jonathan, we climbed on top of the front of their tree, and we usually go home first earlier, but we'd always climb on top of the tree and wait for Brandon to come home and grab the nuts and beam it at him. And then whenever we'd beam it at him, he'd get so mad and frustrated, and like to the point where tears are coming out of his eyes. Grandma Wing Wing used to beat us up and whack us whenever we're not listening. She used to feed us and take care of us. And I've always wanted a brother, and he was that for me. And I've never had that in my life, but I'll just thank you for that honor. And I'd also like to wish you guys a happy marriage. And Brandon, always listen to her. I have a hard time doing that, but always listen to your wife.
Never met her before. Waiting for a touch of your love. All my life I've been waiting for someone faithful and true.
Can everyone go ahead and grab a glass, your drink, whatever you're drinking right now? Can we go ahead and raise it up? All right, right now what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to say Mabuhay three times, and on the third time, we're all going to go ahead and cheers, okay? I'm going to have you guys say Mabuhay right after me, and that means long live their relationship, all right? Ready? One, two, three. Mabuhay! Mabuhay!